Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
We've got kids in our group. Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Oh, don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
We're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah. If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Looks like he's stuck. Looks like he's stuck. Disgusting. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
The fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
There's another one.
I see it. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right. I can suck it up. Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
You really think you can fuck with us?
we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts!
You fuck with us! Now we'll take what we want! I got one of you!
What happened?
Shit! It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Here. You lucky sons of bitches! Go ahead and run! We ain't going nowhere!